In Pierce County, two teenagers are in jail accused of stealing three cars in just a matter of hours. Police say that yesterday they stole a car, crashed it, then carjacked another woman in a Walmart parking lot. No one was hurt. Police say that they caught the pair after they tried to steal a third car this morning.